I've heard it told that as World War II drew to a close, Allied bombers flying in from the Pacific used this newly built statue of the goddess Kannon, goddess of mercy, as a marker from which they turned north and headed for Yokohama and Tokyo.